Shark mating is dangerous. Males considered too small are often repelled by larger, sexually mature females, left with damaging bites to the body, which can be life-threatening. If the female accepts the male, they'll have to be belly-to-belly during the act. So the male latches on to her pectoral fins with his jaws.